In this era of Digi-coin, when people are switching from centralized currency to the digitized one, environmentalists cannot help but resist this revolution. Want to know the reason? Dip into our video and get the secrets revealed on our channel. Do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Recently, people have been surging in digital investments. This revolution has attracted the attention of many. Resultantly, the digital world encountered several Bitcoin rise events. With many business opportunities, there come some of the drawbacks of this innovation too. The cons of this digi-currency ranges from internet scams to sudden fall in market values to high risks of massive energy consumption. Above all is the latter one. Since global warming has become a center of focus, people are more susceptible to environmental issues. How exactly this innocuous subject pollutes the ecosystem is the real question to be asked. In this video, we will be telling you the gross effect of Bitcoin on the environment. Bitcoin is beneficial until you decide only to invest or mine Bitcoins, but at the moment you do a transaction, you are convicting a non-eco-friendly act, as a Bitcoin transaction consumes an insane volume of energy. According to Cambridge Bitcoin Electricity Consumption Index, Bitcoin's energy consumption reaches a mighty amount of 133.68 terawatt-hours per annum. This expenditure is fairly equal to that of a country's consumption. For instance, Sweden has an annual electricity utilization of 131.8 terawatt-hours per year, while Ukraine barely reaches 130 terawatt-hours per year. Furthermore, a single Bitcoin transaction involves carbon footprints of 549.7 kilograms of CO2, which is equivalent to watching YouTube videos straight for 91,624 hours. This huge sum of electric energy can be used in more productive domains. For example, to supply life support systems in hospitals, in industries, and for space missions. The third world countries faced an undersupply of electric energy as a result. They lack communication with the world. They are unaware of the advancements happening in this world. Moreover, due to extreme energy shortages, people are devoid of advancements in the health sector and industrial mechanization. This energy might also prove to be beneficial for medical research, agricultural causes, and educational purposes. The fundamental needs are not accomplished in developing and underdeveloped countries. Expending energy resources more on these luxuries feels unethical or unjust towards underdeveloped countries. The planet needs humanity more than financing and profits. However, people are still bent on mining Bitcoin for profits and investments. Consumption is not the only problem to whine about. There are many others on the list. The resource of energy production is another can of worms. Most of the mining areas, like China, use coal and water for their energy production. These energy production methods are cheap and have low tax deductions. Resultantly, miners who use hydroelectricity are harming the environment intentionally or not. A report by Cambridge cites 38% of coal consumption is aimed at powering the miners. The non-renewable source of electricity has been polluting the air since its contrivance. Now, when a Bitcoin miner does a transaction, the person is contributing to contaminating the atmosphere. This Bitcoin-oriented pollution might lead to an increase in global warming, weather transitions, flooding, and many other natural disasters we can't even think of. As already mentioned, energy used in Bitcoin transactions gives off heavy amounts of carbon dioxide. This gas absorbs heat and sun rays that are toxic to human skin cells. Excessive absorption of heat is another factor that leads to natural disasters. This gas not only proves to be fatal by itself, but can react with different molecules in the air to produce poisonous carbon monoxide gas. The lethal effects of carbon monoxide are a topic for another day. Now let us talk about loads of junk produced by mining computers. Air is not a single victim of Bitcoin pollution, as solid waste exacerbates the situation. Over time, as the Bitcoin custom expands, the need and demand for mining computers have boosted too. The problem does not end here. The current generation of mining computers has more energy usage capacity than the former one. With the ascent in Bitcoin popularity, a bulk of computers are manufactured to meet the demands. Every generation is contrived to perform specific functions. Because they are designed for discrete functions, they are not reusable. Once the computer with modified programs is brought out, the former computers become trash. Every hardware becomes obsolete after every 18 months, producing junk e-waste. Yet again, This digital currency has proved itself to be an environment-phobic. The cryptocurrency is not only playing its role in air pollution, but also generates piles of litter. We're jumbling up the disastrous effects of Bitcoin on our environment. The after effects include air pollution, global warming, and solid pollution. There is another noticeworthy shortcoming of Bitcoin that is intolerable in this already environmentally atrophying era. That is the increasing hunger of machines that engulf tons of energy every year. We've already discussed how excessive energy supplies are utilized for transactions and mining, but the main concern here is this demand is surging exponentially day by day. New generations of mining computers run on modified central processing units whose RAM and ROM are stronger than the first generation computers. In this regard, a study by Stoll et al. Implies that first generation miners use the traditional central processing units, or CPUs, for this purpose. However, miners are using specified central processing units for mining and transactions nowadays. These system units require a power of 0.1 to 25 gigahashes per second to execute proper functioning. Initially, this mining hardware only required power of less than 0.01 gigahashes per second. These figures clarify the statement saying mining computers require volumes of energy. In this video, we have summed up the adverse effects of Bitcoin on the environment. Although the decentralized currency has a vast scope, we cannot turn a blind eye to the energy conservation issues at the same time. Elon Musk also is vocal about this huge energy consumption and is more tilted to Dogecoins. Now it's up to you if you want to be a part of the Bitcoin family or conserve the environment.